Hello, welcome to Atom RPG, and in this little video I'll show you how to get the 28 kg backpack, and I'll also show you a little secret trader right here, and I'll also show you where to refill your car. But keep in mind that this is will be a little longer video because I have to show you three things. So first of all, I want to show you this little merchant. Well, it's not little, he's big, but he has cute. You can bargain with him and you can ask him a couple of questions. My name is Neren. Can I ask you something else? What do you do for a living? And then you can also, because he says those Andranicus Sovieticus, if you have a high intellect. Okay, but he basically says he has a wide selection of magazine at his old hut. He maybe knows some child. He wants to give some of them away. Okay, then you just say kids are the hope of our wasteland. But let me bring you a small pile of magazine next time I come here. Okay, promise, now I have to go. He's a fun merchant, so he basically says he'll bring you magazines. I don't know how that will end, but we'll see next. Now, the next thing I want to show you is where you refill your car. One way to do it is to refill at the Red Fighter when the caravan arrives with the truck. Or you can just go to the filling station, and this filling station has a 50%. If this truck is in here, that means you can buy the gasoline. This, okay, let me buy the gasoline and then I'll tell you. 10 liters, 200 rubles. This guy doesn't sell anything, by the way. He's just some random scrap in there. So we just go to the refilling station. People said that there is a 50% chance you'll find the caravan truck which will sell you the fuel, a 10% chance that it's going to be attacked by bandits, and if it's attacked by bandits, well, the soldiers can handle his defense and you'll get the loot of the bandits, so that's even better sometimes, or at least in the first 10-20 hours of the game. Another way to get fuel for your car is to wait at the Red Fighter for a caravan with a truck to appear. Usually you'll just have to sit at the fireplace and eat food. And if you eat food, you have a food for about 5 days. When you skip 5 days, that means, well... Okay, let's give him a ticket. That means that the truck is probably not coming soon, so just reload your save and go back. And do that until you find the truck with the caravan, and then you can ask them again to give you some fuel, just like that. Another way is to buy gasoline bottles, but those are very rare and are usually carried by stalkers, sometimes merchants. But if you go to the filling station, or just wait a few days and quick save, wait a few days and then reload the game at Red Fighter, you should have no problem with finding fuel in the game. And by fuel I mean gasoline. And now I'll show you how to get the big backpack. Okay, I'll also show you a little of the story. Grabs your hand and wags her finger. Don't do that anymore, I can imagine her. Alas, ceramic crystal on the... Oh. Oh, she'll get her the quartz in no time. Okay, I understand. How can you try to... It's easy, buddy boy. I can haggle something fierce. Pemming pinecones or something. Anushka over yonder. Okay. Okay, but for some question, what is your name? Zoya Korolova, I don't know if this is some historical figure. How did you go blind? She was watching the nuke, which is amazing. Don't watch nuclear explosions. Okay, about one printing house up north. I think we'll go there. I think we'll go there in the next missions. We'll see. Okay, another question. Let's change. Barter. My barter is high enough to actually make a discount for me. Okay, now trading time. That barter was about 10% or something like that. Don't worry. Whatever you do, just buy the backpack. It's so worth it. I mean, come on. There is nothing like that in the whole wasteland. I think you can get another backpack. Actually, I need to the other guy. You can get another backpack of 28 kg like that in the bunker or something. I don't really remember because I read only about it, but I'll show you when I get there. Believe me, I will show you. Okay, now let's buy this beautiful backpack. By the way, this can be very expensive, so keep in mind that you'll need to have a lot of money. Okay. A little bit more. I can take the tea, can... No, I don't want to sell the meat. Excuse me. Wow, I'm a very cheap guy. Okay, this will be enough. And now, let me show you how cool this looks. So this is 28 and this is 10 only. So that's 18 more kilograms to carry. Isn't this amazing? Now, let's just get another cute angle for the doggy. Okay, so this was the way to refill your car very fast. That was the secret merchant will give you magazines if you pass the internet intelligence check. And this is the backpack. By the way, let me show you my skills. My barter is 111, strength, intellect is 10. So keep an eye out for those secret merchants, those trading, how should I call them? These working merchants. I don't know what triggers her to come. But just in case you don't find her, my level is level 12, I own the car and I've done most of the quests. To be honest, I really don't know what triggers her, so I entered the Chamber of Commerce, so if that doesn't work, just post on the forum. Maybe people can tell you more about this, but for now, know that you can get a great backpack, know how you can refuel your car. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comments. Bye!